This shows the two of them hanging side by side. The one on the top a little bit smaller but worn because it's been up there since July of 2015 and it's now April, almost May of 2016. So the new one, you can see, I will pull it up, but I hung it like this so you can see the difference. The one has unrolled, faded, and raveled. And now the new one, nice and colorful, with the wind horses and the Buddha inscribed wood prints. And it's really lovely. And it's in my garden, in my backyard, holding court.